see this here. Hey, that could be valuable.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
You've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
I think we can go through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Back down!
係喎，即係唔可以拎翻把斧頭翻嚟喎。嗰啲啊，係喎。
Wait there.
Thank you.
been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it. Look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. It's not a clue.
Family.
It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel. Something happened! It worked! I'm happy with my rock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Oh, what the fuck?
Focus up!
Fire! Stop it!
你睇下火属性嘅喂，我电视啲颜色就好差喎，啊我模糊咗好多，我都带个mon过嚟啦。
Atreus, to me. Here, what does it say?
Thurin symbolizes the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from that.
Go! Father, look up there.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
Didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things. There's Draugr here too. They must have been fighting. One more for the collection.
Boys, all.
Look, it's squeezed under that pillar.
Sure.
Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it. Boy! Boy!
I like it.
Where are you?
Hurry, father!
What? What?
I found him!
Atreus! Wait for me, boy!
Father, here.
What?
Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice?
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die.
Hold on, man. Hold on, man. Hold on.
Did you see that? Hold on. Yeah, I tell you.
Yo,
嗰個領隊好勁，
咩啊？
好廢啊！領隊，
幾
年前已經知好廢啦，個領隊廢啊！即係咁嘅牌都知廢啦，幾年前已經。我幾年前有開頭太太個陣就知佢廢噶啦，啲揀人啊陣都知佢廢。
根本就唔應該出 Sterling 啦，屌講真。
左路出邊講？
Sterling 出 Central 都得啦，
唔識喎，
多仔嗰個啊，
唔識喎，
出嗰個幾鬼勁嗰條，
我打人嘅，
要我咯，我驚。
Good, he seems stable and calm for now. Great.This way. That bow's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd go into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you.
She's dead.We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm...
Boy.
Sorry. We're here.
You're not in here.
Not in here.
I'm not in here. I'm not in here. I'm not in here. Heavenly!
咩啊？出超
了
啦！
咩啊？出超了！都话领队废，
翻嚟车仔嗰
个
啊！
都话领队废噶啦，
依家就出超了。
哇！我的，只怪嘢
？Is he friendly?
Boy,
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
TikTok 廣告算唔算啊？
Still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well,
oh, boy.
Hold him still before he hurts himself.
Exactly.
Boy.
Rest. Boy. I need two more things.Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god.
No.
Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's crest. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's crest. Would this help?
I dropped it.
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. That leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
Hopefully
not. As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Now get out of here. Most exited out.
Should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a boat.
我試下屌拆佢。
Do not touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask her.
Over there.
Now we'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. In all of us. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Not even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea... She stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I think I see something just sitting there in the middle of the lake. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Bro, what the fuck?
The axe did not return.
Sherbrooke way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know of that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looks pretty big to me. How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
That's not it. Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sapsy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to the quake. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.